Well, this time of year, a lot of yards turn into websites as spider webs appear everywhere. Most are nothing to worry about. The crew like that one. But beware of the shiny black spider with the red hourglass. News 8's naturalist Jack Hubley gives us a closer look at the black widow in tonight's wild moment.
Indoors and outside, spider webs seem to be everywhere this time of year. The vast majority of spiders you'll find around the house are harmless. But every once in a while, one of these shows up. Lori Ochterberg was working in her wooded backyard in York County when she found this one. She writes, "I was putting rocks around the trees and came across two of these in 20 minutes. I took this picture not knowing what kind of spider it was, only to find out it's a black widow. I'm wondering how common they are in the Dallas town area." Lori, the term black widow actually includes several species found in North America. All are shiny black spiders and all have red markings on the underside of the abdomen, often shaped like an hourglass. And some have red and occasionally white markings on the top of the abdomen. I wouldn't say they're normally common in your neck of the woods, but they do live throughout the Susquehanna Valley. Here's a picture that Linda Irwin sent in. She found this black widow near two large rocks in her yard down in Little Britain in southern Lancaster County. So, what's up with all these black widows? For the answer, I called Steve Jacobs, Penn State's urban entomologist. Steve told me that he had heard about the black widows in York County and said that based on reports, the southeastern counties have been the state's hotspot this year. Black widows spin their webs close to the ground, often around rocks, logs, holes, or outbuildings. The females spin one or more egg sacs that can produce hundreds of baby spiders. Black widows produce a potent neurotoxic venom. Entomologist Steve Jacobs, whose daughter was bitten by a black widow, describes the bite as pretty bad. If you're bitten, you're going to the hospital, he says. But finding one or two black widows in your backyard is no reason to put your house on the market. Concentrations of these spiders come and go. And fortunately, black widows are very shy and quick to retreat if they detect your presence. Just wear a pair of gardening gloves, particularly if you're working around rocks, logs, or other structures, and you should be fine. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
A big black spider with yellow markings that spins a large circular web is called the black and yellow garden spider. It is not dangerous. Black widow webs are irregular shaped and, as Jack said, usually near the ground. If you have a wildlife question for Jack, even